How's it going?
Hi, my name's Maddy, and welcome back to Maddy Makes, a channel where I make stuff. And this week, I am going to be making a train with my friend Micha, who is a very talented artist and who I've been friends with since almost the beginning of high school, but I love him very much, and we decided to trade plant pots. I took that kind of liberally, because I made them a paper mache kind of like vase thing, which you can't actually put a plant in, otherwise it'll like dissolve. But here it is, I'm obsessed with it. It was supposed to be a skull, but that turned out to be too hard, so I just made this instead. So, yeah, I hope Micha likes it. I'm also sending them a commission. I made them. They commissioned me to make a pink frog hat. Very cute. Wow. I hope they love it. Hope you enjoy watching me make this. It was really fucking hard and really tried my patience. So, yeah, enjoy. Talk to you guys later. Now I'm just gonna tape it together. Okay, hello. Welcome to present day Toronto. So I must have been feeling particularly crusty when I was filming these like crafted commission clips because I legitimately look like Grumpy the dwarf from Snow White. So I'm just gonna film this intermission instead. So once I actually made the cardboard body, like a little skull planter that I taped together out of cardboard, next step is to make the flower paste. So it's one part flour, one part water, and then cut the newspaper into strips so you can actually start paper meshing it. But the clip is simply too crusty to show. All right. The one downside of this craft is that you have to wait for everything to dry between each layer, and I'm so impatient. Now I'm waiting, and she's also like this close to my face. Like, why do you need to be that close?
That's so upsetting.
That is why I don't like her sitting so close to my face.
Oh, that was gross.
Okay, it's Sunday, and I started this yesterday, and I'm entering the seventh layer of grief, desperation, whatever that last step is. It's awful. And it's because this is my fourth layer of paper mache, and it's still not done, and this is taking so long. I have to wait 2 hours between each layer, even in front of the fire, for them to dry so it doesn't rot. Really well and truly suffering. I'm making, this is like the fifth batch of like flour liquid mixture I've had to make, and it's awful. This is fun. I forgot that crafting and art can be fun. So I love doing shit like this. Definitely bad.
Many months later.
Hello. Back after the longest craft intermission I've ever taken in my life. I made them this. It's a little like, I don't even know what it was supposed to be. I thought they could put like a cool like fake plant in the top or something, or like maybe it could hold like the fewest number of pencils ever. Cute. But yeah, I started doing this in December, and then I was supposed to finish it in January before I left, and then I got overwhelmed because this is really fucking hard. So yeah, I'm gonna be finishing it. Sweet, I'm gonna do that now and just take them off in the process. So the next steps are essentially just to sand it down to make it all one even surface, paint it, and then seal it, and then I'm gonna ship it off.
don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
Just using just basic white paint. Use this. Okay. Just gonna go for it. Oh, I'm gonna need multiple layers. I am a little devastated because I didn't actually film any of the really cool painting parts because it just took so long, but these are the sides of the little vase, fake planter, paper mache thing, which I think turned out really cool, and I did it all with stuff that I think Mika would like this cowboy hat and the skull and the tooth and the eye. The inside isn't painted, but the rest has been sealed with triple thick glaze. Sweet.